The young Britannian, Lelouch, is faced with a choice between two divergent paths. One leads to the past in a quest to find his mother's enemies. The other way takes him to the future, where he will create a world in which his little sister, Nanoe, can live happily. Only Lelouch can choose which direction he will go. Will he follow the path that ends in destruction of the world? Or will he travel the road to building a bright new one?
We used to have trouble getting even a single motorcycle. Now we have a submarine. The military district of India will be in big trouble if the Britannians ever find out. How'd she do it?
Now then, due to our recent reorganization, a few changes have been made. Our new chief of military affairs will be Kyoshin Ototo. Taking charge of all intelligence, espionage, and public relation matters. Detard Reed.
Is this Britannia, pretty boy?
Not to mention his media ties.
Zero, I'm not a racist, but what's your reasoning for placing one of them in such a sensitive position?
Reasoning? And what of me, I ask you? I'm not Japanese either. You all know this. What matters is the ability to produce results. Who you are and where you're from are of little consequence.
All right, already.
My deputy commander will be Kaname Ogi.
Who, me?
You object?
No.
Well, you were our leader to begin with, weren't you?
A newbie can't take that job, right?
And for research and development, Rakshada.
Who else?
Captain of the Zero Squad, Colin Kozuki.
The Zero Squad?
An elite guard under my direct command. Think of yourselves as my personal force.
An elite guard? Zero.
Captain of the First Squad will be Shogo Asahina. Second Squad, Ryoga Senba. Third Squad, Kizuna Kagesaki. Tamaki will lead the 2nd Special Forces. That is all.
I'm the man!
There is no position for C2?
Zero, may I add something?
Hmm?
There's one issue that still needs to be dealt with.
Who cares if he's an honorary Britannian? Knighting an 11 is just...
And broadcasting it live.
How do you ever win her favor, I wonder?
Well, even a princess has needs, right?
Are they kidding?
No, this can't be happening!
They're making him a major, an 11!
Suzaku Kururugi.
Wilt thou upon this day pledge thy fealty to Britannia, and stand as a knight of the crown?
Yes, your highness.
Dost thou wish to abandon thyself, and be sword and shield for the sake of the greater good?
Yes, your highness.
I, Euphemia Lee Britannia, do hereby dub thee Sir Suzaku Kururugi. In you,
So whose payroll is he on now?
I believe Lloyd's already working on that.
You mean with him?
Yes, well, it's not like I ever met him, of course.
Suzaku Kururugi. He's become a focal point among Elevens who are Britannian supporters. I recommend he be assassinated.
Assassinate him?
He may be right. You've been the focus of the resistance movement. The servile masses lack such a hero.
People aren't moved by ideology alone, but the Britannians will hold this boy up as a symbol. I think that taking him out would be the smart decision right now.
I object.
Hmm?
The Japanese would be revolted by such a cowardly act.
Yeah, and the Black Knights are not in the business of killing the defenseless either. What do you want us to do? Get him when he's alone and kill him straight out?
Calm down. I'm merely suggesting we minimize our risk in the most efficient way possible. But at Zero's call, of course.
What's so complicated? Just use your Gyas on Kururugi.
Drop it.
So stubborn. Why not? Because he's your friend? Or is it pride?
All of it.
You might have to kill him otherwise.
You haven't said anything about it yet.
Appointing a knight is a privilege of royalty. It's out of my hands, even as Viceroy.
Don't you see? Suzaku Kururugi is an honorary Britannian, and he's proved himself more than worthy of knighthood. Sister, even you have to...
It's Viceroy.
Viceroy, even you must know that he's deserving.
Discrimination against the numbers is our national policy.
Then it's time I tried to change that.
Oh, is it now, sub-Viceroy? Well, when you become Empress, feel free to do so.
Construction of the Thought Elevator is proceeding as scheduled. Yes, I understand. What, Schneisel?
Yes, Majesty. Your orders?
You needn't interfere. If he's that sure of himself, let him challenge me.
Okay, guys! Time to raise a glass to Kururugi here! Valued member of the Student Council and Knight of the Realm. Now let's get this party started, huh?
You've Nonnally to thank for all of this. I'm sure you're tired of the celebrations. If you don't mind, we want to honor you too.
Not at all. It's really kind of you.
Oh, what am I gonna do? Princess Euphemia.
Good afternoon. Have you seen Major Kururugi? They said I could find him here. Ooh, looks like you're working on some fun stuff.
You know what it is?
Oh, I can tell a uranium isotope when I see one.
Wow, you know your stuff! And if you can get that uranium to absorb active neutrons, then it should split into high-speed neutrons and atomic nuclei. The problem is you'd need to fuel the reaction with U-235, which only makes up 0.7% of all natural uranium. So, even if we came up with some means of inducing fission, we'd never have enough raw materials. That's why...
Hey, Prez, where's Nina? I told her to be here.
Oh, hey, Colin! Can you help me set up more pizza? Hey! Are you listening?
This is for Zero, Colin. If you don't do it here...
Hey, I think Shirley wants you to give her a hand.
I'm sorry, but I'm right in the middle of something at the moment.
What are you doing? Maybe I can help out.
Hey.
I'm sorry, I got held up.
Huh?
No problem. I'm just happy you could be here. Hey, what did you want to talk about? You said it was kind of important, right?
Oh, yeah. Just forget it.
Huh? Bad news, Suzaku. You just got even more work to do, I'm afraid.
Oh, right.
You know him?
He's my boss.
Lloyd, is something wrong? Oh, do you guys know each other?
We're to be married.
Huh?
Isn't that right, Honey Bunch?
Yeah.
Secret's out.
So you knew?
Mm-hmm. Whoa! Whoa! What's going on here? Who is this guy?
Earl Asplund.
Earl! It's an honor, Your Lordship. Now, what did you say your relationship was again?
She and I are betrothed.
No!
You're serious then?
So, do I have military duties then?
Yes, an important someone or other is arriving by boat. We're off to meet him. Along with the Lancelot and Princess Euphemia, naturally.
Why Shikine Island? The Tokyo settlement would have been a lot safer.
Yes, I'm curious about that myself.
What? You're saying you don't know either?
Ditto.
Huh?
You still shouldn't have said anything. After all, your loose lips got our plans leaked onto the net.
That girl was so charming, though, I couldn't resist.
Euphemia is going to that island to meet a noble from their homeland. Her knight, Suzaku Kururugi, will be accompanying her. That far out at sea, the enemy's strength will be limited. It is a golden opportunity. Our objective is the capture of the Lancelot and Suzaku Kururugi. Once we've won the battle, I want Kururugi taken safely into custody.
So, what happens after we got him?
Don't worry. Just leave that to me.
That's our spot, huh?
You suppose it's going to work?
I think we'll be fine. The stealth effect we get as a byproduct seems to be working.
How can you tell?
The Britannians haven't found us, have they? What's that tell you?
Oh, I see. You're right.
It is just a first step, though.
Detard, what did you talk Colin into doing?
I told her to dig up what she could on Kururugi. Maybe I implied a little more than that.
Don't overstep your bounds. I don't recall ordering his assassination.
You want us to be the hammer of justice, right? We can't have people thinking of us as cold-blooded killers, I know. But we can hide the truth using the media. You can't change the world without getting your hands dirty. Am I wrong?
Detard, what are you really after? You may have been demoted, but you're still a Britannian. You don't need to join the Black Knights to change the world, do you?
I never mentioned this, but the first time I ever saw you was the night you rescued Kururugi. And I trembled. It was like a new era had taken form and appeared before me. I wish to document you, Zero, as you build your organization and topple over the Empire, then take this world for your own. I wish to be there, documenting history as it's created. Nothing has ever made my heart dance more.
Documenting? You're right in the thick of it. I'd say you're fabricating history.
Objectivity is a fairy tale. In the end, journalism is a product of the human mind, like everything else.
You're not to interfere with military matters.
Yes, of course.
Arrival time's right on schedule. We've prepared a room for you back at headquarters, if you'd care to wait there.
Is it safe to assume that the ship is docking here?
Yes, that hasn't changed.
This will do fine, then.
Very well. I'll just arrange for an escort. Huh?
The terrorists? But how did they get here?
First squad, continue advancing. Zero squad, I want you covering them from their flank.
Help the 11s!
She sure packs a punch, huh?
Impressive. It's no wonder Toto held off the Britannians once before without a single nightmare. Now I only have to wait for Euphemia to receive word of our visit.
Headquarters appears to be under some sort of attack.
We'll withdraw to the settlement. Can you arrange an escort unit for her?
It's too risky to leave right now. They're jamming us with some kind of wide-range interference.
You're going to be fine. Don't worry, Princess. I won't let any harm come to you.
No, Suzaku. You should help these men fend off the attack.
Huh?
But Sub-Viceroy, he's an honorary Britannian. We're almost certainly dealing with the Black Knights here. What if he turns the Lancelot against us?
You do realize you're criticizing a member of royalty, right?
Oh, forgive me. I didn't mean to.
Kururugi, demonstrate your valor for us today, so that we may finally silence all these naysayers.
Right.
Worthless garrison unit!
I'll finish the job!
Zero, there you are.
That's right, Suzaku. Come.
Confirming target. All units, assume formation 3 and fall back. Do not fire on the target. I repeat, do not fire.
Yes, thanks to the special corps. What? But that would mean... Yes, Your Highness.
He's not equipped for that sand he jumped into. Could he be drawing me into a setup? Using himself as bait? Find me! Zero! I've got you!
Right where?
I want you.
What the? It's frozen? No good.
We need to talk, Kururugi.
I suggest you come out. Your secondary system should still be functioning. You'll be treated as a prisoner under international law. Of course, if you don't care to talk, we could just gun you down.
I don't care! Tell Suzaku to abandon the unit! What could possibly be wrong with it? How come it won't move?
Something's happened to the Sakuradite that's powering Suzaku's Lancelot. Somebody's interfering with it.
A Gefion disturber.
You mean?
But they're actually using it as a jamming mechanism. I thought it only theoretical. What a fool I am. It really is you, Rakshata.
It looks like the range and endurance still need a little work.
I'll get straight to the point, Suzaku Kururugi. I want you to join me.
Is that a threat? Well, you can forget it. I already told you. Results gained through contemptible means are worthless to me.
So, you wouldn't describe the peace we have now as worthless? If Japan had resisted to its very last breath 7 years ago, what do you think would have happened? The Chinese and the EU would have stepped in and split Japan in three. They'd be fighting even now. Our current peace is the result of Japan's immediate and unconditional surrender.
That's right. And I've been fighting to preserve my father's peace ever since it began.
You're wrong. Prime Minister Kururugi, elected by the people, didn't choose surrender. That decision was selfishly made by his killer. With the government thrown into chaos, surrender became the only logical choice. The will of the people was stolen from them by a lone criminal pursuing his own selfish agenda!
Can you hear them at all? There's too much static on the mic!
How on earth do you know that?
There's only one way for you to atone now.
Huh?
Present the Japanese people with the choice they weren't able to make then. The path they were robbed of 7 years ago. Fighting Britannia.
Fighting them? That again?
It's an option worth exploring. Or would you rather drive the masses towards a future dictated by your own egotism? You call that peace?
Enemy! Major Kururugi! Please respond!
May I?
As you wish.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Fair, commander here on Shikine Island. We're launching surface-to-surface missiles against the terrorists.
Major Kururugi, your orders are to keep Zero there!
They're giving him up to die! Kururugi, what are you... I can't approve of your methods. All I can do right now is this.
Why, you little...
Don't move. The field will affect you too.
But Zero...
We're assigning portmen here to escort them. The sub-viceroy should be
Wait!
Taken out
You're
of the...
You're going to destroy the Lancelot?
Kururugi is holding Zero there. This is our chance to kill him.
And whose idea was this? Major Kururugi's my personal knight!
It was a para-level 1 order. It can only be countermanded by the consensus of at least 3 ranking generals or the Viceroy herself, I'm afraid.
Then who exactly issued this order, Captain?
Get me a line to them immediately!
Para level one order, Princess Euphemia.
Out of my way!
Sub-Viceroy!
Contact the base! Tell them there's a chance I'll be caught in the attack! See if they'll initiate their launch then!
Please stop this! Think what you're doing!
But they'll stop with the princess out there.
I'm not sure they will, unfortunately.
Incoming missiles confirmed!
Damn!
Hold on! I'm coming! Damn it!
You're gonna die here as well! You don't have a problem with that?
Your sacrifice isn't in vain, Major. We're about to put an end to the most dangerous criminal our homeland has ever known. They'll speak of your bravery for generations to come.
Shut up!
All nightmares, target on those missiles and throw up a barrage! Empty your guns if you have to!
Suzaku! Let Zero go! It's me! Suzaku, it's Colin Sadfeld from the Student Council! Look at me!
Suzaku, you can't die now.
A soldier must always follow his orders.
Certainly easier than following your own heart. How do you feel about this?
You're wrong. I have rules that I made and need to live by.
They completed a float system? Well, I'm not done. My brother's Avalon!
No! It can't be!
Damn it, Suzaku! Do something! You're going to die!
Better that than breaking the rules!
You stubborn fool!
My Geass is the power to command others. None can disobey. Those I turn it on find their ethics, their thoughts, and their feelings crushed beneath its power. And knowing all of that, I use it on Suzaku.